see how it shakes out. Smith is out there again for Tampa. He's going to take the faceoff. Smith, Joseph, and Wolcott on the ice together for the Lightning.
And John Cooper has just been screaming at the trailing official over there.
Oh, Marchment went after Ruda with a hit, and then Ruda tackles him. In comes Connaughton. And again, that Smith, Joseph, Wolcott line on the ice. They've been looking for trouble, and now they've found it. Wolcott all tangled up there with Kevin Connaughton, and they're going to go at it. Connaughton, the veteran. And Connaughton gets some right hands in on Wolcott. Kevin Connaughton in the Panther lineup. Connaughton, a good veteran. He eases up now as Wolcott was down. Kevin Connaughton's been around the block a few times. Marchman will get escorted to the penalty box. And they're back at it again. The Panthers and the Lightning.
Now the Lightning put some muscle out on this, on the ice this last shift. And there was a good chance that the fuse was going to be lit. And sure enough it was. Marchman just finishes his check on Ruda. And that's really what started it. That was a clean check, but the Lightning weren't very impressed with that, and that's everybody jumped in.
Well, after 154 penalty minutes on Saturday night, hasn't been that rough tonight, but right here, I mean, flash back to 72 hours ago in a big way. Now, Wolcott, I'm sure, is going to get the extra two in the misconduct. I don't think there's any question about that. Connaughton playing his seventh game for the Panthers this season, his first in a month. And this is why they love him as a team guy. You know, he's been practicing all season, hasn't played all that much, and he's in the lineup tonight.
Well, and I want to go back as well. As I mentioned, right before that shift had started, John Cooper was not very happy with Johnny Bear and let him have it.
Florida 19, minor penalty for roughing. Tampa 44, 4 minutes for roughing. Florida 44, Tampa 85, 5 minutes each for fighting.
Now, so nothing extra to Wolcott. I am surprised, but in any event, the Panthers do get a power play and the extra penalty to Ruda.
And, you know, to finish my thought about John Cooper, and that, I think that was the reason he put out those physical players onto the ice. I don't think... maybe he was questioning why.